Londigan. And now for the Sewell Indians. At left end, number 91, Ray Means, a senior, 185 pounds. At left tackle, number 64, Jackie Bottoms, senior, 208 pounds. 7 pounds. Here come the Indians. The Indians once again led in by Brandon Fourkiller on Preacher, the Spirit of the Indians. The rest of the lineup for the Stillwell offense at center, number 58, Jerome Hume, a junior, 200 pounds. Senior, 150 pounds. Dirk Catron, number 15, a senior, 160 pounds. And a tailback, Lloyd Setzer, number 32, junior, 180 pounds. Seats immediately in front of the press box are for reserve seats only. If you do not have reserve seats, you need to move to the general seating area. Reserve seat tickets can be purchased at the superintendent's office. Taking the ball up for the Bulldogs is Steve Keblish. For the Indians. Give it to Catron over the left side. Pass is intercepted back to Pierce, number 26. At his 35-yard line. And he's finally brought down at the Indians' 39-yard line. So the Jay Bulldogs will have a first down and 10. From Bryant, it'll be third down and 2 for Jay. And he's hit behind the line of scrimmage by Jack Garrett, number 33 for the Indians. Number 22, Rick Goddard at fullback, and number 26 is Steve Keblish. Pass is overthrown, falls incomplete, so Jay gives up the ball. Indians have it first down and 10. Fletcher right up the middle with the ball. Fletcher carries around the right side. Hopkins to Fletcher, and it goes down inside the 20-yard line, where he's finally pushed out of bounds by Kablish, number 26 for Jay. The Indians have it first down and 10 deep in Jay territory. Give it to Caker over the left side. Fletcher carries right up the middle for the Indians. Fletcher carries over the left side. Fletcher over the right side, trying for the first down. For the extra point. Kick is up. It's good. The Indians go out on top, 7-0 over the Jay Bulldogs. The kick goes short and out of bounds at the 30. Flags on the play. Kick again goes right up the middle this time. Taken by Goddard. Nicked up in the backfield and the Indians swarming. F. Duncan, number 65 at center for the Bulldogs. Gives to Kevin Pickup as he gains good yardage up to about the 47. Give us to Goddard, number 22. Give us to Pickup over the left side. Pushed out of bounds by four killer on the far side. Pass intended for Stevens. Anderson is tackled by Katz, number 7 for the Indians after a short gain. Fourth down and 8. The ball falls incomplete. Hayden on the keeper around the left end. He finds it. Give it to Simpson. Tackled by Goddard and Rim for the Bulldogs at the end. This time, the Pep Club wishes to announce that they are selling Indian booster t-shirts. Third down and 2 for the Indians. Give us to Setzer, and he's hit at the line of scrimmage and falls forward for about a yard. Setzer gains 1 yard on the play, so to begin the second quarter, it'll be fourth down and 1 for Stillwell. Hayden on the quarterback keeper right up the middle, and he gets first down yardage. Give us to Setzer. Tackled by Hudson. Three seconds right up the middle. Hayden is finally pushed out of bounds about the 10-yard line after another fake from Setzer up the middle. Give it to Setzer as he fights right up the middle. Fourkiller was a ball carrier, met right at the line of scrimmage. There are penalty flags on the play. Indicating holding. Against Stillwell. Hayden keeps on the option. Hayden's pass is complete to Setzer, and he goes into the score. Mr. Payton to Lloyd Setzer, and the Indian score from the 13 brings the score 13 for the Indians, 0 for the Bulldogs. We try the extra point. Kick is up. It's good. Score stands 14 for the Indians, 0 for the Bulldogs. continue to kick for the Indians. Resting at the Bulldog 30-yard line, first down and 10. On the play of about 5 yards. Bryant's pass is complete to Carroll, just short of the first down marker. Against the Bulldogs, it cost them 5 yards. Tom Morrison back to punt for the Bulldogs, first punt of the night. It's a high punt. Taking a Bulldog bounce. And it's finally touched in at the 21-yard line. He makes a couple of tackles. Takes the back across left side and he gets about 10, 12 yards. Hayden on the keeper around, with the option. Deflected by Chris Pickup, number 51, intended for Kenton. Patron on the pitch out. Gets into Bulldog territory, but it's short of the first down. Gives us the sensor and he's hit behind the line of scrimmage and the Bulldogs are home. They'll have a first down and 10 at North Pitt. Bryant going long for Carroll and he catches it and he's in for the score. is up, and it's good. Score with 2:23 remaining in the half. 13 for Stillwell, 7 for Jay. Yards on the return. Indians ball first down and 10 with it. Setzer's met behind the line of scrimmage by Eric Kingfisher for the Bulldogs. Give again to Setzer, and he's stacked up behind the line of scrimmage. Waiting on the keeper, and he gets out over the 40-yard line. Gained 12 yards on the play. Fading again on the option keeper. Gets up near the first. Fumble on the pitch out, goes out of bounds, back in Indian territory. Stops the clock, 53 seconds remaining on the clock. It's out as the taker, and he's hit. There's a fumble on the play by Goddard, number 22, and the ball squirted loose. The Bulldogs have it with 45 seconds. Penalty flag's on the play. Intercepted by Payton, but it falls incomplete, so it'll bring up third down. Give us to Kablish. Is knocked down by Catron, number 15, with 2 seconds remaining. So the Indians will have it first down and 10 inside Bulldog territory. Come on the play, the Bulldogs recover, but that'll end the half. The Indians lead it 14-7. Here come the Indians. kick for the Indians. It's a good kick. Drives Goddard back to about the 5-yard line. And he's brought down and short of the 20. For the Bulldogs. To attempt the extra point. And it's low and no good. So the Indians retain the lead 13-13. Jason takes it at his 25, goes right up the middle of him. Finally brought down about the 43-yard line. Patron out to the 42. Indians have it first down and 10. Hayden pitches to Setzer on the option, and he gets deep down in Bulldog territory, down to the 34-yard line, first down and 10 for the Indians. Give us to Setzer up the middle. He stopped short game. Setzer hits a quick hole, and he's out. Down to the 25-yard line. Setzer dives over the left side, and it appears he has the first down. Timeout. First down, Indians. Payton on the kick, he ran right in after another fake to Simpson. Setzer fumbles on the play, and the Bulldogs recover. Give us the keeper. Number 7 in there to mess up the play in the backfield, and they hit it. Roger Fourkiller to make the stop behind the line of scrimmage on Bryant. So the Indians will, or the Bulldogs will have it fourth down and long. Loss goes back to the 10-yard line, so it'll be fourth down and 14. Christie back deep for the Indians. Christie takes it at the 46-yard line in Bulldog territory and finds about 10 yards on the return. On the carry for the Indians. Pushed out of bounds by Setzer goes around right in. Plenty of blocking. He gets up close to the first down. Complete to Toohey. Down inside the 5-yard line, it appears. First down for the Indians. That sure gets a few yards on the carry. Touchdown, Stillwell. Lloyd Spencer carries it right up the middle for the Indians. Much credit on that drive goes to the offensive line for the Indians. Once again, that bottoms number 64, Royley at guard, Hume, Hargis, and Ross blocking up front for the Indians. Bert Hollander in to attempt the extra point. It's good. The Indians extend their lead to 21-13. Goddard, Keblish, and Robertson are the deep men for the Bulldogs once again. Teehee to kick for the Indians. Keblish takes the ball at his own 11 and he's shot down. And there's a fumble. They call the play dead where he hit the ground. Ball's on the 18-yard line, first down 10 for the Bulldogs. And he's swarmed under for a loss. Caps and Garrett. And Neff in on the... There's a fumble on the play, and the Indians have was the one that caused the fumble, and Ray Means recovered the fumble for the Indians. Indians have it first down and 10 in deep in Bulldog. Pitch goes to Setzer, and he's tackled by Keblish. Setzer stacked up in the middle. On the keeper ran right in and he's thrown for a loss. The field goal attempt fails. So the Indians retain the lane. Pass intended for Carroll, number 88, spoken up. Trent Teehee. Randolph, number 22, checks into the lineup for the Indians. Bryan's pass is complete to Tom Morrison, but it's short of the first down, so it'll bring up fourth down. The Indians lead 21-13. Next Friday night, the Indians will host Grove at parents' night. We ask that all the parents be here at 7:30 so that we can recognize you along with your son. Parents' night next Friday night at the Grove game. Christie on the return. tackle made by Stevens play. Catron is shaking that player. Let's give him a hand. Victor Payton hit just as he pitched. Intended for four killer at the 50. Cambridge back deep. Cambridge selects to let it roll, and the Indians down it at the 35-yard line. Behind the line of scrimmage. Good penetration by the Indians. Our game, third down and seven. Bryant's pass is complete to Morrison. Eight for the Indians. Goes out of bounds at the 28-yard line. Indians have it first down and 10. On the quarterback keeper, trying for the first down. Pitcher ran right in, tackled by Ram, number four. Andy Hudson had a hold of his jersey. Finally made the tackle for the Bulldogs, but he's close to the first down. First down for Stillwell. Timeout, Stillwell. Ball game will be here Thursday night, October the 7th. Pass is complete to camp in Bulldog territory. Fletcher is tackled by Hudson, number 35. Penalty flag on the play. Before the play started. That's over the left side of the line.
Left right 26. Left right.
Game gain of three, third down and two. Clayton again takes the sitzer and takes off around the left end. And he gets first down yardage. Have declined the penalty, so the play will stand. Second down and seven for the Indians. Setzer trying over right tackle. Over the left side, and he gets about 3 yards on the carry. Tackle in there by Bowles, number 78 for the Bulldogs. Fourth down and a long one. That's what gets up close to the first down. Tackle made by Eric Kingfisher, official's timeout. Got it. First down Indians. That's a right up the middle and very little gain. He's met in there by Sharp and Bowles and Duncan for the Bulldogs. Timeout. Charge to Jay.
Hey, Coach, this ain't a bad game for us. Run to 26 people.
And a score! Clayton takes it in to catch up the middle, and then he big legs it, and he goes in untouched for the lead. 28 for 13 over the resting Jay Bulldogs. Point. Now the score is 28 for the Indians and 13 for the Bulldogs. At the 15. He gets good yardage, and he's still on his feet, finally dropped. The stop for the Indians after a good game by Goddard. Dines pass intended for Carroll, and it's overthrown. Incomplete, taken down and 10. Pass again intended for Carroll, and they had a good rush by Means and Garrett, along with Gene Neff. Throws it out of bounds. Pass intended for Carroll again, broken up by Victor Payton, number 11. Fourth down and 10 for the Bulldogs. 58 seconds remains in the game. And he's tackled behind the line by Ray Mings, number 91 for the Indians. A good defensive play. So the Indians take over, first down and 10 with 53 seconds remaining in the game. Ball just outside the 30, call it the 31. Payton drops to one knee, and the Indians will elect to just run the clock out, holding a lead 28-13. Seventh, eighth, ninth grade, Poe Wagner on the Kiwanis Kids Day. Payton drops to one knee again, and 4 seconds left on the clock. The Indians will win it 28-13. On the season, the Indians.
That's the winner of the final score. The Stillwell Indians 28, the Jay Bulldogs.
From Bradley Memorial Field in Stillwell, Oklahoma. This is Greg Richardson saying, thanks for your time this time. Until next time, so long from the ballpark.